She's sitting on the sofa with an undone strap of her bra, and we're sharing our beautiful days. Intertwined conversation, beautiful admiration for the twins and the goddesses that we bring out to be. Time passes, giggling, mingling, we graze each other over tea, and she says to me, dress and peel every layer of torture and throw it chronologically into her bottomless ears. She was there when I cried, confused, I realized I was denied love. She's been daydreaming, drifting off to the world where long distance is long distance no more. She says she sees herself holding hands with a man she loves. She spends the day scrubbing the bygone dirt and filth off the walls in my apartment. She marvels at the cat, she calls it a brat and presents herself to me. Brown, deep, sublime, her presence is like the warm winter sun that penetrates the depths of my chest and enables me to see the side of myself, to be alone and suffice. She says to me, groceries, I'm wandering, still thundering from the thuds of my past, falling at every block of cheese, meat, cleaners, veggies, every song, every one for a file that takes me back into time. She looks at me, gives me a smile, and says to me, there'll be a time, Ditty, when you'll be happy in Food City.